If you want a divorce, what about Annabelle? We have to think about her.